Okay, how weird is this? Multinational core Iraq. Headquarters, multinational core Iraq, Badrak, Iraq. These are military orders for Cracker. Dang.
Probably one of the most important things, I think, is just like, is hand sanitizer and water. There's bottled water everywhere over there. Don't even use your toothbrush in the sinks. It's just not that the water is going to kill you or anything. It's just different bacteria that your body's not used to, like going to Europe. It's just, you don't want to take any chance getting sick over there because it's not fun being sick. Photos, the only thing, be careful with the photos around. You'll see these big, on some of the bases, they look like the Epcot Space Center ball. Stuff like that, any antennas, any satellites, stuff like that. Don't even have your camera out around it. Also, when you're going in and out of bases, don't even have your camera out. Because if they see you with your camera out, they'll stop and look, and sometimes they'll just delete all your photos. Other things, too, like if you guys are, especially in the C-130s, if you guys are flying C-130s, and you want to go right in the cockpit, just ask them. Just always ask. If there's ever, at any point, anything you want to do, just ask. Like, Bobby will help you with that.
I'm like, probably going to ask a lot, because I like doing all the fun stuff.
I want to drive a tank.
Yeah, we can probably make that happen.
Thank you.
As Frank says, I never thought I'd see this.
You can do it here or you can do it.
So, we're gonna scan all these containers.
Company that does link whiskey. Does last year. These used to be, hardware box.
John? John's his middle name.
Yeah, that's right.
That's alright.
That's alright, yeah.
John is Sal's middle name. I had no idea, you know? You've never known that.
Alright, the Velcro goes on the outside, put it on like a vest. It adjusts on the side.
Corner over?
Just for...
Yeah. There you go.
Right. Right on.
But you're kind of far out and away. Tomorrow we're going to have to leave about at least 7:30.
Okay.
And ready to go because we got to be at the airport. Showtime is at 8 o'clock.
I love that you guys call it showtime. Those are some loaders.
Shit,
man. And they're on time. We are all here.
Waiting all day, Casey.
If you hear incoming, and you're outside, fall directly to the ground. Wait a couple of minutes, you hear the boom, boom, boom. If you're inside, stay inside. Okay?
Uh-huh.
Once you get in there, if you guys are real close, just get in your room because it's your rooms is a bunker.
Okay.
Individual rooms.
Greg Leischer is the consummate professional. He is putting fresh guitar strings on his guitar today in a war zone. With in the fog with limited air support. He's fucking changing his strings.
He's changing his strings
with no air support.
So this next song is on our new record, and it's kind of one of the reasons I guess we ended up here. I had a piece of music, and I didn't have any words for it. And so lately, last few records, I figured out you could just like have some idea and go onto Google and start typing in words and seeing what happens, seeing what comes up. I came across this blog that an American serviceman over here had written explaining the this slang that you guys have over here. A lot of the slang words. Simple things like chew, which I didn't know before. Now I really know what a chew is. Anyway, the blog and the description of the guy gave examples of how to use these things, these slang words, and there was a certain swagger and poetry to it. And I thought, you know what, I can do something with this and probably, you know, make a rock song out of it. So this is my version of that. I hope you like it because most of you guys are armed. But also I had a lot of fun doing this and it's fun to sing. So here we go.